In Mobile, one group is expected to gather once the Ferguson grand jury decision is made. This according to a Tumblr blog titled Ferguson National Response Network. The blog lists Mobile as one of the cities to have a demonstration the day after the announcement. That demonstration is set to happen at Lyons Park at 3 p.m., followed by a march.